It's very important if you're on Windows 7 or Vista. You have to right-click the application, then click Run as Administrator, so there would be no error. Now here's how to make your own software. You can choose any name you want that is related to Squeeze Page. You can name it Facebook Fan Squeeze Page, or anything like Rebrander, or simply Squeeze Page. You have to copy that and paste here. Software name and exe file should be the same. Then you have to choose the application skin for your new software. You have to find your skin folder that's included when you download the software. The name of the folder is SB Skins. Open it, and here you will find many skins to choose for your new software. You just have to select what you think is best for your software. Next, to select the icon for the exe file, you can download any free icon on the internet if you don't know how to make one. For now, let's just use this one. Click Next. On this area, place your affiliate name. For example, on the ClickBank, you can put your ClickBank ID and not the entire affiliate link. For example, your ClickBank ID is Moneyballs. Then click Next. In this area, you can put the welcome note to the person who's going to open the software. This is going to be the first thing that they will see. You can put your links, colors, or any graphics. You can even import a file. Click OK. Actually, you can add as many welcome pages as you like for your station. Now, this is very important. You have to add your banner on this area. This can be seen by people who use your software. Click Browse and locate your banner if you have one. If you don't, make one. Then put the link here, so if they click the banner, they will go to this link. Click OK. You can add several banners as you like for rotation next time they open. Click Next. Here we have to add two links in text format that will appear on your software here and here. Click Add. Then put your link name here, like Make Money. Put the URL here or affiliate link. Click OK. Add one more. The link name to your fan page. Let's say Become a Fan. Then put your Facebook fan page link here. Then click OK. Next, we have to browse where to save your new software. I advise you to save this to your desktop first so it can easily be found. Create installer. Click OK and you're done. Your software is ready to be sold or given away. Now this is your new software installer. Before you sell or give it, install it first to your system to see what it looks like. Same process. You have to right-click the installer of your software and run as administrator. Make sure to inform your buyer if they are running the same system, Windows 7 or Vista. Click Next. Check this. Then install. Finished. Here's now your software. Welcome page. Now test the links and you'll see on the browser if the link is correct. You'll see also if you put something here. So this is your software, the banner that is linked to your product page or website, your fan page link, the other link, your tutorial page, about page, and then you can now test the start wizard. Check if they can select the template or check everything. And you're done. This is Lydia of funfanpage.com.